SDSU says they lead the all-time series with USD, or actually are tied 50-50 and 6, but the Coyotes say that they lead the series 51-50 and 7. So when the two teams can't even agree on how many times they've played each other, you know, it's a bit of a bitter rivalry. Only math that matters today is the scoreboard, and South Dakota State needs a win if they want to make the FCS playoffs or even have a chance to do it. First quarter, they waste no time. Opening drive, Zach Zenner almost untouched into the end zone. 10-yard score makes it 7-0. After stopping USD, Austin Sumner goes to the air, and the senior finds his old freshman roommate, Jason Schneider, for a nice touchdown grab. That makes it 14-0. Schneider did have to leave the game later with an injury. Still in the first quarter, Stiglmeyer's crew not stopping Sumner to SDSU's other great receiver, Jake Winicky. 18 yards, and it's 21-0 after one. Between quarters, there's the former NSYNC member Joey Fatone there to lead the largest pillow fight in history, and SDSU got the record. They had more than about 11,000 get it. Second quarter, Sumner finds Zenner in the flat. He has plenty of open room and goes 50 yards. It's 31-0. Joe Glenn's crew trying to get something before the half, but watch Jerrion Butler just take a touchdown away from Eric Shuford. It was all South Dakota State. They were up 37-0 at one point. Coyotes got a few late touchdowns. Jacks win, though, 37-14. They will wait to see tomorrow's 10 a.m. selection show, but more than likely, they will be in the FCS playoffs.
Shirley started the game on a mission, and I'm disappointed that we couldn't play at that high a level, but Shirley gives some credit to the University of South Dakota. I'm just really proud of them and happy about the win, and felt we did things right today on the field, and hopefully we'll have a chance to play some more football.